I see name tags.
Safety precaution? I don't know. I don't know any of you people.
Okay. My name is Gail. Nice to meet you. We're travelers. We don't mean any harm.
Sorry.
Didn't know there was going to be anybody in here.
So you're not here. Okay. I'm surprised to see so many of you in the Vale, of all places.
I am surprised to see you in the Vale. What are you doing here?
It's a very long story. I'd really rather not get into it right now. I was trying to get somewhere. That's all. I don't know. I haven't ventured far off from the entrance to here, so I'm sure there's gotta be, right?
But, anyway, my name is Gail. We have Masao over there. Then we have our little goblin friend. Introduce yourself. This is Ren. Yeah.
Okay.
With Pierce. We have Philine. We have Anastasia. And over there by the mushrooms, Cassandra.
Right. Okay, I'm not gonna remember all that, but I'll have to ask you individually, probably. I am Ophelia. Pleasure, I guess?
Pleasure.
What are you all doing out in the Vale?
We're heading towards the, Warden's Mercenary Company. Like Adventurers Guild kind of thing.
They're out in the western parts of Eren.
Yeah, I've heard of them. I don't know how to get there myself, but I was hoping to head in that direction as well. Decided to stop here for the night.
Always use another blade. If you don't mind traveling with bit of a rough and tumble, admittedly, but
if you don't mind, that would be so nice.
No, of course. Happy to have you.
Thank you.
Better not to go through the Vale alone, anyways.
Right, alone. Very scary. I see why you all traveled in a group. Thing.
It was like
too big to get in that hole, you think?
No.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, bear thing.
So imagine about the size of like one of those. See that rock that juts out just below the top there? Looked almost like a sloth and a bear mixed. From distance, but
right. Okay.
Sloth bear.
Wonderful.
Yeah, well, it's the Vale.
Hello, I don't. Sorry, I. What is your name?
Masao.
Muscle, right, okay. Cool, right.
Sorry, Cora. Imposing on your role.
It's alright. It's actually much better to be here with, more people. Not intentionally. Not really, no.
What does that mean?
It's a very, very long story. It's actually why I'm in the Vale and not on the normal path. But,
To get past that thing.
I didn't even know it was there. Probably wasn't.
You're lucky to be alive, you know that.
Yes, I do know that. This is the Vale, after all. It's quite scary, even in the stories.
Yes, I would advise you to not go in here more. You can actually lose your mind. I hope you know that. Right.
Yes, I have heard. I didn't really have much of a choice, however. Sorry. What was your name again?
Rez.
That's a wonderful name. I am Ophelia. I'm still much surprised. Do you know where you all come from? Before you were in the Vale?
Rez came from boat.
Where did the boat come from? Academy.
Yeah.
So you're students, or
student.
Do you know?
You student?
No, I'm not a student. Academy. I think it's just roots. I don't think it's dangerous. Hopefully, maybe not. Sorry to bother. I've already forgotten his name, but your name?
Cassandra, or somewhat of a pleasure to meet you in the circumstances.
That's completely understandable. Just trying to make my rounds, get everyone's name. So you all came from an academy, I've heard.
Yeah, longer story.
Longer story.
And as much as they would enjoy a little campfire story while a bear is hunting us down, I don't think that would be the great situation to be in.
No. I was only curious.
Of course. From what I can see over there, there's a hole up there with some light coming out.
Yes.
So technically we are under a mountain, from what I can understand.
Yeah, I believe it's a cave. It's probably not that deep if the light's coming through right there. But, yes.
Mm-hmm. So we could certainly go outside and over the mountain.
Yes.
A good idea to actually be, you know, going against that beast.
I was hunting it for days. What is
for what now?
Your name?
I need to know your name first.
Of yours, Chestnut.
No. What?
Pleasure to meet you.
Right, you're a little bit dirty, so I kind of don't want you to hear.
Gail, you seem to be given some sort of discharge.
Oh no.
He's not a friend of yours.
No.
My name is Akume. Akume. Tosh. Who are you guys? I haven't seen
I'm Gail. Nice to meet you.
I guess he has been here for very long.
I am Ophelia.
Sorry, I'm coming too closer. What was that?
Ophelia. Pleasure.
Ophelia. I see. And you too.
Rest.
Sandra, and who are you?
Ozul, where are you?
Is that how you got all that?
Oh,
this is from
what?
Other things.
I see.
A better question. Where are you from?
I come from desert region. Although,
show me right now.
I think I'm... maybe the veil's starting to get to me.
He's probably doing something.
Janine said that there was food. Have you tried hunting in the veil yet?
No, I don't really want to venture out there unless I really have to.
Any rations on you, I would suppose you're just as hungry as we are. And I guess since we'll now be sharing your home, we can at least prepare a meal and thanks.
Of course.
Did you asking mention that you had travel companions?
Yes.
But you're alone. Did they, did the veil,
Not quite.
I won't pry. It's just curious, I guess. Worried about what else is out there that we're not aware of.
he'd be just as aware as I was.
Hell is Skyface.
He is sitting by the fire.
Sitting by the fire.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure he'll be wanting to have a conversation soon.
I don't actually know. Okay, there he is. I was going to ask before, he shut up. I heard of the academy? What academy? Understandable. I was just curious, distance sake. Oh, I come from the Azerma, so it's not too far from here.
Why are you in here?
Well, I was looking for the guild town where we were. That was placed. And some unfortunate things happened, and I ended up needing to tread through the veil. Now I'm here. So.
And how long have you been here?
Not too long. I don't think I've been here for more than a day. You have a. There's a thing on your head. I think it went. Oh. They seem to really like to linger around people. Huh.
Yeah, that's no good. Okay, just like that.
No, it's fine. No, please put that away. It's fine.
Was there something you didn't?
He's a friend. He's a friend.
He's a friend.
Yes.
Sure.
I am positive.
What is that? Tell us now.
It's just a spirit. It's okay.
Friend.
I've known him for a very long time. It's fine. I promise. You need to take my word on it.
Save.
They are friends, yes? Please don't. Please don't shoot him.
You don't scare me.
Danger.
I mean, they're okay. They're alright. You don't need to.
It's okay.
Not unless they attack, but they haven't. They're fine.
Edge.
sorry.
My name is Gail. Who are you?
Ozul.
Ozul. Very nice to meet you, Ozul.
You out for a while.
Found food.
I see. I think a bunch of them are going out hunting in a moment, but I'm glad you found food. Did you see anything? Perhaps anything bad out there? They saw something big earlier.
Big.
I'm assuming your guess is as good as mine then. Yeah, of course.
I suppose I have a better idea of what you mean now. I thought something was a bit off. I did not anticipate that that was what it would be.
Yeah, sorry for not saying anything normally. It freaks some people out.
As you can see, it definitely has. A group is not, necessarily used to dealing with spirits, and our most recent encounters have not been the best. So I hope that you both can forgive them for being cautious. They mean well.
I mean, I know I can at least. I don't think that they're bad or anything. It's just, you know, when you have a gun pointed at a friend, it's kind of scary.
He's protective. Hello? I'm Anastasia. Hopefully, I'm not, familiar with what spirits need to survive, but perhaps we can
share
the meal with him as well. Yes, food. They went to go get food for everyone.
Hungry.
We could try to go out. I don't know if we'll find anything, or we could wait for them to come back.
Perhaps They should be back.
Make friends.
I mean, yeah. There's with those who stuck around. Do you want to go meet everyone then? If you wanted to introduce yourself. There's more of you.
They're going. Yeah. I think we did.
She made it here all by herself.
Girl with a spirit traveling companion, whatever you prefer.
Is the little thing around you your spirit?
Yeah, that's him.
Nice to meet you both, I suppose.
Ophelia. Your name?
Nice to meet you. My name is Flora. You can call me whatever, like I said to the other newbie. I don't really care. Here. You're almost as tall as me. Hello.
Ozul.
Pleasure to meet you, though. Like I said, you can call me Flora or whatever, really. I don't really care. Some people call me a bitch. If you're
That's quite rude.
That, you can. So, what are you doing?
Well, we are here.
Okay, you just thinned out.
Well, the boy's out having a hunting trip.
I know, I was trying to befriend a sheep. And out of nowhere, they appear behind me and scream for me and be scared of the thing.
We are in the middle of the goal with the veil.
They seem to have successfully caught something.
Hope you like mine.
Sheep on fire.
I'm
and he to butcher this thing first.
We have to skin it.
Yes, please don't set the wool on fire.
I definitely have a knife, totally. Somewhere. I definitely put a knife
I
on.
Do.
My model.
I'm I'll take care of the wolf.
Don't suppose there's anything I could help with.
Where do I put residuals?
I'm sure we could just set it anywhere, not with the meat. Yes, it's a dog.
As much as I would join you in mushrooms, I do not trust the mushrooms that are
it's
in
a little more savage. Toss fire.
We definitely made like a thing on top of the fire, so it's not just on the fire.
Okay. It's good now. Smells good already.
Sorry.
Bad thing for saying it? Just talking out loud a bit.
Oh. Okay.
So did we like clean those or just
yes.
Them?
There's
okay,
definitely
cool.
Like a nice little like thing they're on, and they're not just face first in the fire.
Alright. So, where did you guys come from?
We tossed them to the
you
side. I don't think we're gonna need. We're gonna be able to carry
know
those.
Each other.
They're right there if you wanna hand them properly.
Yeah. We're actually coming in from Suna. There's an academy over there that we've all recently left. I'm heading over
heard
to
the
cat.
It is.
Oh, yeah.
A sun run going to do a dry run.
Yeah, yeah. It's like a mercenary group or like adventurers group.
Guild?
Thing. Guild. Yeah. Guild.
So it's real.
Yes, it's real.
Sorry. I don't think I ever got your name. They were all just kind of thrown at me. I didn't.
Yeah, I was keeping watch. My name's Pierce.
Pierce, okay. Ophelia, it's a pleasure. You didn't see anything else out there, did you?
Again, other than the big sloth monster.
Okay.
I heard about it. Like, back where I was before I came to the academy, it was pretty nearby. We dealt with some individuals before.
I see.
Real enough.
Marching again.
How long were you all at the academy?
A few months.
I can see that if you end up here.
Yeah, I mean, but like, I don't know about it.
mean, other argument. Wound might have instantly cauterized, and it might be fine.
Yeah, it's probably cauterized.
Couple people went outside to just talk.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm sure it'll be done soon. And we can all eat.
Get a traveling companion like that.
He just kind of was there for a lot of my life of what I could remember. I don't really know how you can get one.
Yes.
It just kinda happened.
It was prestigious and known for teaching mages, but
I didn't know it was as uncommon, I suppose.
Not to come what I know of. I guess it's going to have been not alone all the time.
it's kind of like a friend forever, I suppose.
You made the drying rack.
Let's whip in this box.
Let us take climbing to like 2 or 3. And then I grabbed 6, and I almost fell and broke my ass. And then I remembered I needed a rope. I don't have a rope. So what I did, I climbed into the 3rd tree. And the 3rd tree, I cut 3 vines. And then I remembered that the 3 vines wasn't keeping me up the tree. So I almost fell a second time. But I survived. Which is that's what matters. And I made a drying rack.
It's strong.
Bro, not to ruin your whole invention, but you could just have put it to dry right there.
No, but then what's the fun of it?
Either.
Could be about ready.
And then I was talking alone in the forest, and then they realized the spirit was there, so I pretended I was talking to the spirit. So I seemed a little less crazy.
So then.
You're hungry, you should dig in.
you're not with them, where did you come from? I see, it's a long ways from here. Oh, it's a very, very long story, but I guess the short version was I came from the Misoa, and trying to get my way to the town the guild is in it, and some unfortunate things happened, and now I ended up in here.
Yes, bandits.
Yes, bandits. Hopefully. I think he can eat if you still wanted something.
Mazza is a type of bird with a very long neck. They tend to be very aggressive and very annoying.
You wait. Are you sure?
Share with friends.
I see. Did get you something.
I gave you explicit permission to be before me.
Raz, did you bring this
friend?
Can you understand them at all? They seem to like you.
Yeah,
does not want to join.
I see.
I'm gonna throw and type the mushrooms, and if I do not find foods, I'm gonna eat more mushrooms. And if I don't find mushrooms, because Estendra said I can eat mushrooms, I'm gonna go eat tea bark.
Can't you, like, grow stuff out of herself?
Sorry?
Yeah, they're not edible plants.
He don't hunt it, so why is he not?
Don't ever say that. I told you not to tell anyone.
It doesn't matter. Leaf
I found this random sound that I've been keeping safe for like a lot of times.
You are really, really uninconspicuous, you know that.
That is a big word.
Do you think that one would want to join?
No.
So then, you do understand them? Or am I mistaken? To take that as a maybe.
Goat horn. I ripped it off myself.
Do you not see them very often? You seem freaked out by them.
Yeah, I mean, they're spirits. I mean, they're like dead people or something.
Not really. I know a lot of people say that, but it's a little different.
Against it, unless you know for sure. No, we made a deal, Flora. Stick to the deal.
Group's back. We should probably set up watches for the night.
Deal.
Yeah.
scent they look tasty and they glow and I wanted to eat them, but Cassandra said don't eat the cave mushrooms and I wanted, but what if I do? And she said, okay, grab this flower, and I said, okay.
And then I said, when we get back to the guild, I'll make you a mushroom stew with normal mushrooms.
Yeah,
with normal, edible, not potential
to
be murdering mushrooms.
Okay.
What if they give me powers and make me normal?
They're more likely to be poisonous than that, though.
Yeah, they're more likely to have you move yourself to death.
That, no. Those are bad. Does poison affect you?
No.
I mean, I was already seasick once, and you're leaving me behind, so like you can leave me.
Would poison affect him?
Listen, to be honest, I think Raz was your travel buddy.
If he
Pierce was my travel buddy. So,
that's actually a really good question.
Never blame Russ for anything. Russ can literally stab me in the back and I would blame whatever
right.
is next to him. I can see him setting my stuff on fire and I would blame the
sun. Can you get poison?
Yeah,
just blame
him.
No.
It's
not for
us.
Pass
out for
it. He's emo.
Sure, buddy.
Him actually, I'm gonna go bother him right now because he's dead.
Oh boy. I really hope that doesn't make him sick.
If it goes bad, I'm sorry. It's my fault. I had the idea.
If something bad happens, I'm going to ask that you help me specifically.
I don't know how the fuck to help him.
Well, you encouraged him.
I did. That is fact.
See, there we go.
Okay.
Well, there you guys are.
What a wonderful experiment.
What about the brown ones? What about the brown ones?
Are they testing it out? Shouldn't it be our alchemist?
Yeah.
Oh, do you only like meat?
Not food.
Okay.
We
well, there
alchemist.
We go. Opposite of a vegan. Yeah. I don't think we need to test if these are poison. I just wanted to see what would happen.
Probably nothing because he's a spirit.
It's kind of fucked up.
It's a spirit! I don't think he'd die!
Can spirits die?
That's my thing, right?
Well, spirits can die?
Surely spirits can
die.
Die.
What the fuck?
How can you kill?
They can die, but it's not really the same as if. A real person
wow.
were to die.
A separate kind of death.
Yeah.
That was crazy. Okay.
You're not scared for a little spirit, are you?
No, it's doing it again.
I don't hear you talking about, Gail.
It's pretty normal.
Okay.
No.
Everyone's leaving.
This is why everyone's leaving.
I need to go see how watch cycles are gonna get set up. That's why I was trying to stay here and not get everyone, but I guess we're all leaving. What? Why is everyone out there?
I don't know.
First watch.
What's happening?
Everyone is on first watch. It's a lot of people.
I say we give Masao first watch, and then we give Masao second watch. And the third watch can go to Masao.
I
agree with that idea.
Watch.
Guy
Would you be okay with that?
Help me.
Yes, help. I do have a question about one of the people in your group. The Maso, is he always that rude?
I have never seen him not be an insufferable brat, so yeah.
Wonderful. Okay.
That's pretty normal. Yeah.
Good to know.
I wouldn't take anything he says personally.
I feel like he says is
personal. I mean, personal to him, but like, basically like a little kid lashing out at everything. Imagine like a 7 foot tall toddler constantly having a tantrum.
Right.
He's like 6.5 feet tall. I'm taller than him.
I was only curious. I haven't heard a single good thing come out of that boy's mouth this entire time I've met him. So.
No, yeah,
no,
that's...
the day that we hear anything positive coming out of his mouth, that's why you should be concerned.
Yeah.
Duly noted. What is it with the obsession of finding out if you guys can poison people? This is like the second time I've heard it.
It's not about poisoning people. Listen. If there's another food source directly next to us, we don't have to hunt. That would be pretty paw, that's all I'm saying.
What is a pog?
It's a thing from Irony to understand. It's like, it's good.
Alright, I'll remember that if I ever go there. Look at what you did, Fortune.
Also, I can't remember if you were here, but that big guy doesn't sleep. So, good night, watch.
There's a friend on your head. Oh, never mind. There he goes. It's a plant, but what if it's poisonous? What would you do if it was poisonous?
Can you figure out if it's poison?
Hand me a knife.
Knife. Yes, a knife. Yeah, that's not a knife.
Knife?
No, not a knife. That is an axe.
It's not a knife.
I'm not gonna lie, I was only half listening and I just, all I heard behind me was, that's not a knife, that's an ass. Yes. Oh, I like this guy.
have you done?
No, is he saying that about Matt Sal? Good Ophelia? There you are.
Yes, I'm fine. Something happening. Yeah, like the yeah. Like that.
I know.
It is sunset.
They really went by that quick, huh? It must be the cave.
Careful, mushroom.
I think he might have tried to eat one earlier, but he can probably attest to that.
This one is fine.
Same conversation.
This one is edible.
Alright, well, either way.
Not food.
I don't think he likes the mushrooms very much.
That's fine. I think he's a meat type of guy.
Was his name Ozul?
Yeah.
Spirit boy. That he can be one-on-one.
Yeah.
So we can do two at a time, four watches. I can volunteer for first. I feel plenty awake and I didn't go hunting earlier.
Two.
Right. First watch. Second watch, 2 hours from now.
I can take it.
Okay, you too. Third watch. 4 hours from now.
I can take another if need be.
Alright, and then fourth watch. Who's left?
Yeah.
Those three over there.
Yep.
They can take fourth watch. So, us two, 2 hours from now. You two. From then, you two, and then after your watch, those three.
Eight.
We're volunteering them to watch. Alright. Alright. Well. If you want to, you can watch.
Yeah, just about.
Alright, well. We'll get some good rest. You hear anything on your watches, just come in here and start yelling at us, kicking people, do whatever is needed to get people awake.
Careful. Just fail. Trying to mess with
mine. Very well, good thing.
Oh my god, that was her pee. Not if the cave fills up with smoke. Yes, Ozul. I guess we have third then. Oh, well, you can go whenever you want, but I have third. I'll be fine.
Messing with you, girl.